A new survey reveals American adults consume about 11% of their daily calories from fast food. Researchers say that's down slightly from the last report in 2006. The percentage of fast food calories was similar in both men and women, but did decrease with age. Adults over 60 consume the lowest percentage of calories from fast food. African Americans consume more fast food than whites or Hispanics, especially younger adults between 20 and 40 years old.